What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add multiple Facebook accounts to your mobile app. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open the Facebook app and ensure you're logged in to the original account. Tap on the three horizontal lines at the top right to open this menu. To log out of the current account, scroll down and locate the Log Out option. Tap on it, and you'll be redirected to the login screen. On the login screen, you can either log in with an existing account or create a new one. Enter the credentials of the account you want to add. In this case, I have the credentials of my other account already saved, so I will just proceed to select it. You will see this option too once you log in to your account at least once from this device. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.